If your company decides to change a manufacturer part for another one, how to update your project? Replace Data tool is going to help you to achieve this result. Let's see how it works. In my project, I would like to replace this Siemens part that has one circuit and two terminals with this RS part with four circuits. And eventually, with this Rockwell part with one circuit and two terminals. Once the symbol is inserted, I associate the Siemens manufacturer part. Replace data is in the process tab. We can use this tool to replace parts, cables, symbols, and title blocks. The first part that I try to replace is the RS part with four different circuits. As the circuit number are not matching the original part circuit number, the software won't allow the replacement. Clicking the red state, it will show the report. Number of circuits must be the same. If we select the right part with just one circuit and two terminals, the software will assign it to our component as the circuit number is matching. Just before finishing the replacing process, in the saving tab, we can save this replacement as a configuration, so we can reuse it in another project or another macro. The new Rockwell part has been assigned. If you try to replace the Rockwell part with another part with the same number of circuits but different circuit type, again, we can see that software stopped the replacement. The report will show circuit types are not compatible. This is a nice safeguard that does not allow the user to do any mistake.